Don't stop doing things you think you should. It might just be against the common good. They have rule books where the hens should be. They're all as busy as a little gray bee. Are the little gray men in their little gray suits with their little piggy eyes and their rather nasty boots? They're gonna come a knocking on your front door. They're gonna come explaining all about the law. They see you when you're walking up and down the street and tell you everybody that you happen to meet. In the country there's no privacy as you might think, 'cause they can see you clearly on their satellite link. Lying in your bedroom when it's late at night, you might think it's safe because you're out of sight, but they can hear you snoring and a whole lot more. So be careful with your sex life, 'cause they're keeping score. Are the little gray men in their little gray suits, their little piggy eyes and their rather nasty boots? They're gonna come a knocking on your front door. They're gonna come explaining all about the law. Even when you're dead and though your life is done, the little gray men, they can have some fun. You'll be resurrected from the personal file, like kept in the computer just in case of your trial. You've all read the story written back in 48 about the little gray man and the big brother state. If only Mr. Hussley could you see what he's done, giving such ideas to the gray-hearted bastards. Are the little gray men in their little gray suits with their little piggy eyes and their rather nasty boots? They're gonna come and knock it on your front door. They're gonna come explaining all about the law. With their little piggy eyes and their rather nasty boots.